One of the most critical keys to success is starting each morning off on the right foot by setting a positive tone for the day. Because your morning routine can have a ripple effect on the rest of your day, it's important to find a system that feels natural for you and makes you feel good. For those of us who don't follow a morning routine, mornings can be stressful to say the least. If you're prone to starting off your day in a gloomy and anxious state, then you'll be sure to benefit from the 27 suggestions in this video. 1. Wake up on time. Waking up on time is one of the simplest ways to start your day positively. It will give you space and time to complete your morning routines, and you don't need to worry about rushing around your home. 2. Open your curtains. One of the first things you should do upon rising is to open your bedroom curtains. This simple habit offers a fantastic way to help you gradually wake up from your slumber. It may work well for you to open your curtains and then sit at the end of your bed for a few minutes. This enables you to enjoy the morning light streaming through your window. 3. Make your bed. Making your bed is most probably the last thing you think about when you're stumbling around in the morning. If you want to accelerate your motivation and productivity, you should definitely get into the habit of making your bed. It takes less than a minute and you'll be rewarded by a tidy room and a feeling of self-satisfaction. 4. Enjoy a refreshing shower. It's amazing that some people feel they don't have time to shower in the morning. Not only does that sound unhygienic, but it also suggests that these people haven't learned to set a daily morning routine. A shower only takes 10 minutes or so, and it's a great way to clean your body and the perfect way to wake up. 5. Drink a freshly blended smoothie. Every morning, make time to enjoy a freshly blended smoothie containing your favorite ingredients like organic milk and a small portion of fruit such as bananas, mangoes, and strawberries. It's a superb way to kickstart your day. Not only does it taste great, but it's also full of antioxidants, vitamins, and minerals. If you're not a smoothie fan, a cup of herbal tea in the morning will also be beneficial. 6. Take a 10-minute walk in the morning sunshine. If you have a dog, then having a quick before-work walk will be an easy task for you. But it's a habit worth adopting even if you don't have a furry friend in your life. If you're lucky enough to live close to a park, then you could walk around the park before going to work. Fresh air and exercise are an invigorating combination. 7. Check your to-do list. Organized people tend to have to-do lists. It helps them keep track of what needs doing at home, work, and beyond. To-do lists can be paper-based, or you can have use of the many free apps that are available. The morning is perfect for checking your to-do list and prioritizing items for the day. You may also find that you can tick off some items that you completed the previous day, which will set you up for a great start. 8. Listen to some upbeat music. Music is a powerful mood changer. If you're not a typical morning person, then you can help to boost your physical and emotional state by listening to upbeat music. Simply choose music that makes you feel happy and lively. You could listen to this music while you shower, when you're in your kitchen, or perhaps when you're commuting to work. 9. Complete a mini workout. If you have a home gym, then you'll really benefit from spending a few minutes each morning working out. This will rapidly wake you up and increase your mental well-being. If you don't have a home gym, you can still do a mini workout. Try doing sets of push-ups and sit-ups, or check out some of the 30-day fitness apps on your phone. Most of them are free. 10. Review your goals. Early morning can be an excellent time for contemplation. While you may want to think about trivial things, successful people often use this time to review their personal goals. You can do the same. For instance, if one of your goals is to start your own business, then use the morning time to come up with ideas to help move you towards your goal. It'll give you a bigger purpose to get up and start the day. 11. Pack some healthy snacks to take to work. You may have started the day with a healthy breakfast, but it's incredibly easy for your diet to go downhill from there. If you're the sort to go for coffee, cakes, biscuits, and chocolate, you can avoid buying the bad stuff with a bit of preparation. The trick is to pack some healthy snacks, like apples, bananas, and nuts in your car or work bag. These healthy treats will happily keep you going until lunchtime. 12. Declutter part of your home. Unless your house is currently spotless and has nothing out of place, then you could spend a few minutes each morning having a good declutter. Take your hallways, for example. It probably has shoes and bags that could be tidied away in just a few minutes. Not a hard task, but you'll feel suitably rewarded for it. 13. Meditate for 5 minutes. Many high achievers say that they meditate each morning. This gives them balance and poise before beginning their working day. Have you thought about trying meditation? There are many different forms of meditation, but the simplest method is to just close your eyes, control your breathing, and let your thoughts settle. And like most things in life, the more you practice meditation, the easier it will become for you. 14. Stretch your body. It's common to wake up with a stiff neck or perhaps a pain in your back. If you're not currently in the market for a new mattress, stretching should do the trick. Stretching your whole body for just a few minutes offers quick pain relief, improved posture, and enhanced energy levels. 15. Read a motivational quote. You want to boost your productivity? Then make a habit of reading motivational quotes each morning. Quotes like, "Always do your best," "What you plant now, you'll harvest later," can help you to start the day on a positive note. 16. Drink a glass of water. Hydration is essential, especially after hours of sleeping. Try to get into the habit of drinking a glass of water every morning. It will help you to wake up faster, plus make you feel more energized and rehydrated. Even if you're a caffeine addict, try drinking a glass of water before you start on the hard stuff. 17. Create something. If you're looking to make a more productive use of your morning time, here's an option for you. Let's say that you're a budding singer-songwriter. You're not famous yet, but you want to be. Before heading off to your current job, you could spend 20 minutes or so writing lyrics for a new song. Do this every day for a week, and you'll probably have enough lyrics for a whole album. Other ideas for creating something include putting together a bouquet of flowers, working on your novel, and adding the finishing touches to your latest artwork. The morning is a fantastic time to work on your hobbies. 18. Write down things you're grateful for. It's all too easy to take things for granted. We need to constantly remind ourselves of things in our life that we're grateful for. A beneficial and rewarding morning practice is to write a list of things that you're currently grateful for. These could be things such as your partner, your job, and your health. Some people like to write a list each morning that includes everything they were grateful for from the previous day. Over time, you can develop an attitude of gratitude. 19. Play with your pets. If you're fortunate enough to have a pet, then the morning is the perfect time to have some fun with them. Our pets love it when we wake up in the morning, so why not join in on their excitement? Dogs are especially amusing to have around in the morning. And they're sure to like playing with a ball or frisbee before breakfast. They'll have fun, and you will too. 20. Listen to an inspiring podcast. Podcasts are a great way to listen to inspiring and motivating speakers. As they're audio only, you can conveniently listen to them while making your breakfast, or even while you're driving your car. When you hear expert tips on business success and well-being every morning, before long, this precious wisdom is bound to sink into your consciousness. 21. Plan your day. To be successful in life, you have to learn how to make plans and set goals. You should have long-term plans, medium-term plans, and daily plans. You can use just a few minutes each morning to plan the day ahead. It is a simple technique that offers a surprising boost to your daily productivity. 22. Learn something new. Each morning is the start of a new day. Why not tap into this fresh energy by learning something new every morning? This could be something like a few words of a new language, a new guitar chord, or if you have more time, a new recipe for dinner. 23. Enjoy the quietness of the morning. If you can get up in the morning before the majority of other people, you'll be rewarded with peace and quiet. You can make use of this special time by perhaps reading a book or sitting in your garden. 24. Think of a way to help someone later in the day. Today's society seems riddled with a me, me, me mentality. People talking endlessly about themselves and others taking hundreds of selfies every day. It's important not to get caught up in the self-centered trend. One way to do this is to take a few minutes each morning to think of ways that you can help other people later in the day. 25. Go for a swim. If you like to swim and there's a swimming pool local to you, then this is a wonderful way to start your day. Swimming pools are usually quiet in the morning, so you're likely to have loads of space for serious swimming or simply having fun. 26. Leave plenty of time for your commute. Rushing to work is the cause of so much stress and anxiety. One of the problems is that most people seem to leave a set amount of time for their commute. But don't allow for any delays. If you don't want the stress of getting caught up in traffic, the solution is simple. Always allow more time than you need. 27. Kiss your loved ones before you leave the house. Don't be in so much of a hurry in the morning that you forget the most valuable people in your life. Whether it's your partner or your children, be sure to hug and kiss them before heading out the door. Relationships are so important. Be certain to nurture yours. Hopefully, this list has given you plenty of food for thought. It's a good idea to pick out a handful of the suggestions and make them a part of your daily routine. By building these new habits, you'll find that your days start happier and stronger. You'll also discover that you're more motivated and productive than ever before. And that's how you win at life. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please subscribe to this YouTube channel. And don't forget to give this video the thumbs up. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy this next video on 16 daily habits of successful people to change your life. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.